Lavendas flow, dilly dilly, lavendas flow. Lavendas flow, dilly dilly, lavendas flow. Who told you so, dilly dilly, who told you so? Who told you so, dilly dilly, who told you so?
Yes, I'm in a mood to play. You? I know that you people are well enjoying at home, playing with your siblings, sometimes with your parents too, right?
Yes.
When we come back to English class, today we are going to study upon the sun. The sun. Page number 13, you can see a girl with her pet cat is sitting on a park bench and telling something. What is she telling? Yes, she tells that there is a big ball in the sky. I cannot reach it even if I try. All the day I try my best. All the day it shines so bright, but hides itself in the night. There is a big ball in the sky. I cannot reach it even if I try. All the day it shines so bright, but hides itself in the night. A ball in the sky. If you see a ball, what is your first inspiration, first feeling? Yes, if you see, or if I see a ball, my first tendency will be to play with it. The girl in the poem also feels the same. There is a big ball in the sky. If there is a big ball in the sky, you have to go and fetch it to play with it, right? Yes, the girl also is willing to get the ball in her hand and play with it. There is a big ball in the sky. Sky. See the pronunciation? It's not sky. It is sky. There is a big ball in the sky. I cannot reach it. I'm not able to take it. I'm not able to take it in my hands and play. I cannot reach it even if I try. I tried my little best. I jumped to it. I tried to grab it, catch it. No, I couldn't. I cannot reach it. I'm not able to take it. I'm not able to touch. Even if I try. I tried my best, but I couldn't touch the ball. During the daytime, it shines so bright. The ball shining so bright in the sky. All the day it shines so bright. Pronounce bright. But hides itself in the night. A ball in the sky. We cannot touch it. We cannot take it. During the day it is shining so brightly, and at night it hides itself somewhere. Hiding in the sense, we are not able to see it. It is covered, or it is out of scene. It is out of sight. We cannot see it. If something is hidden, it is out of sight. We cannot see. What is it? In the huge sky, there is only one. This is another clue. In the huge sky, there is only one. Yes, it is the lovely yellow sun. Yes, read with me. There is a big ball in the sky. I cannot reach it even if I try. All the day it shines so bright, but hides itself in the night. In the huge sky, there's only one. Yes, it is the lovely yellow sun. Yes. So what is the child speaking about? The child is telling about the sun, the bright sun in the sky. The one and only sun in the sky. We know that during the night you cannot see anything else in the sky but only the bright sun. The brightness of the sun does not allow us to see anything else in the sky during day. That is the fact. You know that sun is a star, one of the many stars, but it is the closest to Earth, our planet, and that is why we can see the sun even during day. Also, it is so bright, brighter and bigger than all other stars. That is why we are able to see it during day, and that is the reason we are not able to see any other stars during day. But once the sun sets, once the sun sets in the western sky, as we think, the other stars come to sight. We are able to see other stars and moon in the sky. In fact, there is the moon, sun and other stars in the sky, but we are not able to see because of the extreme brightness of the sky, extreme brightness of the sun. Okay, yes, read the poem with me, watch the video 2-3 times, so you will be able to pronounce the words like sky, bright. Don't say night, it is night. Good night. Yes, read the poem and then if you turn to the next page, let me see. Page number 14, there are two exercises. Exercise A is match the words with rhyming words. Match the words that rhyme each other. There are three rows, three columns of words are there. First word is sky. It is done as an example. Sky, fry, try. Next word is bright. Bright white night. Do this exercise yourself. And what is the importance, relevance or significance of the rhyming words in this poem? Don't you get a sticker on your forehead? Don't you wear a chain? Don't you wear rings? Boys, don't you like to have a watch in your hands? Why do you need all these things to beautify yourself when you get put a sticker or when you wear studs? You will become more beautiful. We think so. Poets, the one who is writing the poem, the author of the poem, thinks to or plans to or wants to beautify their poem. When someone reads the poem, the readers must feel a beauty in the poem. The poems want their readers to feel the beauty in their poem. To beautify, add beauty to their poem, poets use certain poetic devices, some articles, some items to add beauty to their poem. Some of them are similes. Similes means comparing one thing with the other. She danced like a butterfly. She sang so sweetly like a cuckoo. Her singing is compared to a cuckoo's song. Or the girl is as beautiful as a flower. She is compared to a flower. So this is called simile. Simile. The sun is like a ball. The sun is compared to the ball because sun is round, ball also is round. So the sun looks as round as a ball. The sun is compared to a ball. This is called simile. As round as smart as. Another poetic device is using rhyming words. What are rhyming words? Words that sound the same. When we hear two words, it should sound the same. Such words are called rhyming words. Sky. Sky. Fly. If you look at the poem, you see sky try. Bright night. Don't they sound alike? Yes. Words that sound alike are rhyming words. Starting letter may be different. Bright night. Bright B, night M. Starting letters are different. But ending sound and the vowel sound. Ight. Bright. Vowel sound you see? I. Night. I sound is a vowel sound. And ending sound. T. Bright. Night. Light. Tight. Sight. All these are rhyming words. They rhyme each other. So, this poem has two poetic devices. Some beautifying plans. Some beautifying ideas. They are, one is simile. As bright as round as. Next one is rhyming words. So, try to do these exercises yourself. I'll help you during the online class. Also, there is an assignment for you, an assignment of 5 marks. There is a picture, page number 14. Apply color to it, the matching color. Sun should be, we have a conventional idea how a sun should be, how the hills must be, how the flowing river must be. We have an idea about it. Color well.